It's not on.
Me too. How many of the rest of you like
presents?
Me!
I think we all like presents.
Sandy Kate's party.
Did you know that God gave you a very special present at Christmas time? Like this present. Who wants this present? Going to give it to let's see. You. But guess what? It's not just for you. It's for everyone.
Whee!
Yes, you have to share it.
Half of I want to keep it for myself.
I know. Sometimes sharing is tough, isn't it? But I promise. There's enough in that one gift for everyone. You're right. So you can have the love of Jesus, and then you can share the love of Jesus with your friends. There's enough love for everybody, because everybody needs Jesus. And not just kids, but mommies and daddies and grandmas and grandpas, and even me. Do you think I need Jesus? You're right. I need Jesus desperately.
But Miss Joy, does Jesus love me if I don't want to share?
No matter what you do, no matter what I do, even if I make a wrong choice, Jesus still loves me. And no matter what you do, Jesus still loves you.
strings.
Oh, yeah. That's powerful.
I think there's going to be an altar call here in a minute if you need to get to the
beat.
Get saved.
Jesus loves me and you and all of us. He showed us his love when he grew up and became a man and died on the cross.
Why did Jesus have to die?
Jesus died so we could be forgiven for all the wrong things that we think and say and do. So when you see a picture of baby Jesus in the manger, we thank God that he gave us such a wonderful gift of love.
Baby?
The stars in the sky.
You gonna harmonize with them?
No, they're off.
I know. They're also four.
The little Lord Jesus.
That's okay. That's what I was trying. Check four. Friendly reminder.
Do it again.
You know, even though baby Jesus probably slept peacefully, not everything that happened that first night was quiet. Do you think the cows were quiet?
No.
Do you think the sheep were quiet?
No.
Do you think the angels were quiet? Very good. The angel surprised the shepherds in the middle of the night, saying, I bring you good news of great joy. A Savior has been born. And who is our Savior?
Jesus.
That's right. So let's celebrate this Christmas that God gave us Jesus, the very best present of all. Doesn't that make you want to jump for joy?
Yeah.
All right, children in Miss Shannon and Miss Cassie's classes, come to the front so you can jump with us. Your teachers are waiting for you. Come on.
Jump, jump. Daddy Mac and make it. Jump, jump. Come on, come on. Jump for joy, yeah.
Jump,
Encore. You want to jump with him?
Jump with Jesus.
Little guy.
Come on.
Both of y'all.
Parents, get up. Come on.
You start it.
Jump for joy. Jump for joy this Christmas. Say Jesus, you say joy. Jesus. Yeah!
Children, I have a surprise for you. Look, here comes a birthday cake for Jesus. When I count to three, let's all sing happy birthday to Jesus. Everyone join in. One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you.
Isn't that your cousin? Yeah.